Good afternoon, soccer fans. We want to welcome you to Anderson Field at Bobcat Stadium. The Athletic Department of Grandview Heights want to welcome you to tonight's match between Grandview Bobcats, the Lady Bobcats, and Whetstone Braves, the Lady Braves. Bobcats, or Grandview and Whetstone High Schools, want to thank you for your support of the high school student athletes. The student athletes, coaches, and officials have put great effort into preparing for this match. Please respect them for their efforts, and remember, respect the game. You can't have a match without officials. On the sideline tonight will be John Miller and Gus Shearer. In the middle will be Joe DiOrio. All right, We've met the refs, now we need two teams. Let's start off with the Whetstone Braves. Number three, Marina Wineman. Number 10, Nakia Taylor. Number 12, Mia Fernandez. Number 15, Kristen Muller. 17, Opal Feller. 18, Lillian DeBellius. 26, Vicky Levinson. 25, Nafisha Kasim. 23, Dorian Little. Number 30, Ruby Josephson. And number 2, Lillian Heathcock. Now your starters for tonight's match. Number 14, Natalie Lundin. Number 5, Ava Flowers. Number 6, Kaya Price. Number 8, Maggie Oliphant. Number 9, Skylar Edwards. 11, Lucy Thompson. 13, Stella McCafferty. Number 16, Nora Condom. Number 20, CJ Wood. 22, Madison McCune. In goal will be Sarah Tibbetts. The Braves are coached by Bailey Watkins and assisted by Alec Watkins. All right, the ladies in blue, put your hands together. Let's introduce the Lady Bobcats, starting with number 2, Gracie Ferris. Number 3, Lily Fisher. Number 4, Chloe Garrish. Number 7, Harriet Christos. Number 9, Maggie Yates. Number 11, Grace Buscini. Number 12, Lori Beth Boyd. 13, Abby Pomosano. Number 14, Kira Hill. 21, Zoe Nielsen. 22, 00, Maggie Wessel. Now your starters for tonight. Number 1, Lucy James. Number 5, Elise Granger. Number 6, Claire Califf. Number 8, Keelan Swisher. Number 10, Macy Tu. Number 15, Ellie Smith. 17, Natalie Smith. 19, Lexi Smith. 22, Tatum Lusher. 23, Hannah Longbreak. In goal, Vivian Shute. Bobcats coached by Brianne Dominic, assisted by Terry Iso and Andy Hayden. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise, remove your covers. We live in the greatest country in the world with freedoms like no other. To honor America and in respect to all who have served our country to defend the freedoms we enjoy, let's sing our national anthem.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grandview Sports Network live on YouTube. This is John Ione bringing to you today's match between the Grandview ladies soccer team versus Whetstone. We'll be starting here in a couple seconds, and many of you heard Jim, the field announcer, introduce the teams. So we've got about a minute left here as the teams get ready to enter the field and start today's competition. All right, the Bobcats taking the field. Number 15, Ellie Smith, goes to the center line and getting ready to put the ball in play. And Grandview starts the game. Natalie Smith sending it long over to Macy 2. Macy 2 in a battle for control. Coming up to contest it was Lexi Smith, and that one goes out. It'll be a throw in for Grandview. 8. Keelan Swisher with the honors. Gets it down into the corner. Ellie Smith kicks it across the box. And number 23, Hannah Longbreak, takes a shot on goal. It goes to the wide to the right. It's gone. It'll be a kick in by the goalie for the Whetstone Braves. Ellie Granger sends it up to Swisher, back to Granger. Lexi Smith over to Nat Smith. Nat Smith looking to pass it on. Gets it up to Greta 2, or Macy 2. Back to Natalie Smith. Swisher's in the spot. She could take the shot on goal. Does. Puts it in front of the goal. Deflected by a Whetstone player. Picked back up by Natalie Smith. Natalie Smith takes a shot. Deflected. And whistle. So there'll be a that one going against the Whetstone Braves. So free kick for Grandview. And kicking for Grandview, it will be Ellie Smith. As the teams get lined up. Natalie Smith passes it off to Macy Tu, who takes a shot. It bounces off of a Whetstone player. Elon Swisher looks to take a shot, sends it out the end line, and it'll be a off of Grandview kick in for the Braves. Per typical fashion, Grandview coming out pretty aggressive this evening. Ball has been down on the attacking side here, third of the field. Grandview in control. Whetstone puts it back in play and goes wide and out, and it'll be a throw in for Grandview with Swisher doing the honors, throws it under out to Lexi Smith, and Lexi can't control it. It goes out the end line, and they're calling that one off of a Whetstone player. Macy, too, shoots it across the box, gets deflected, and on that shot was attempt was number 19, Lexi Smith, but it went over the cross post. And there's a player down for Whetstone.
Was that a
So this is the second match for your Bobcats. Last week, remember, home opener, season opener, beat Fairbanks 4-0. So number 16, Nora Condon for the Braves is coming off on her own. Took a kick directly to the body, and it looks like she's going to be okay. So ref looks to the sidelines, gets everything clear. The ball's back in play. Sarah Tibbetts, the goalkeeper, puts it in play for the Braves. Grandview comes out, controls. Natalie Smith at midfield sends it over to Hannah Longbreak. Hannah back to Nat Smith on the far side. Hannah Longbreak looking to make a break. They're at Grandview attacking. Ellie Smith in the box. Sends it over to Lexi Smith. Lexi takes a shot on goal, and it just goes right of the goal. So Grandview with three shots on goal so far, and Whetstone not able to get it past the center line yet tonight. Here with 34:46 left in the first half, a 0-0 game. In the box, Hannah Longbreak looking to take a shot. It's deflected off of a Whetstone player. It's a throw in. Hannah Longbreak tosses it in to Natalie Smith. Long shot cross field by Smith, and that one goes out the back of the out the end goal line. So Whetstone with the kick. Putting it back in play, number 9, Skylar Edwards for the Braves. And that one goes out, and that will go off of a Brave here on the near side. And coming into the game for Grandview, Harriet Christos, Gracie Ferris, and number 14, Kira Hill, giving breathers to Swisher, Long Break, and Ellie Smith. So Harriet Christos throws it in. Macy 2 at the 33-23 mark puts in the first goal for Grandview. So just like last week, the home opener, season opener, Macy 2's first to draw blood for Grandview.
Grandview goal, number 10, Macy 2.
So Whetstone looking to put up an offensive, try to get it off their side of the field, but they can't. Harriet Christos passes it off to Gracie Ferris. Ferris in a battle for control, sends it back to Lexi Smith. Smith looking to set up a shot, sends it across the box, but it's picked up by Sierra Tibbetts, the goalkeeper for the Braves. Thanks, Jim. Grandview still controlling the ball down the attacking third of the field. Macy 2 taking a run at it, takes another shot, and goal! Macy 2 puts in another one at the 32-25 mark here. Grandview up 2-0 over the Whetstone Braves. Coming into the game now for Grandview will be number 3, freshman Lily Fisher, and number 11, junior Grace Buscemi. Coming out is Macy 2 and Natalie Smith for the Bobcats. Again, Grandview swarming that ball, not allowing Whetstone to put up any type of offensive play here. Kara Hill strips it away, picks the pocket of a, sends it down to Gracie Ferris, but it will go out the end goal. So it's a goal kick in for the Whetstone Braves.
The Braves, they send in number 2, Lillian Heathcock.
Goal kick in by the Braves. Number 9 with the honors, Skylar Edwards. Grandview controls it again. Gracie Ferris takes a shot on goal, but Tibbetts, the keeper for the Braves, is there to swoop it up. Grace Buscemi sends it up to Ferris. Ferris looking for a seam to put it in, and she almost does, but Tibbetts is there for another save. Tibbetts puts it back into play for the Braves. And there's a whistle. That one's going against Grandview. So Whetstone will get a free kick here, sort of midfield. Sends it over to the Grandview third of the field, but Grandview's there to pick it up, not allowing the Braves to advance. Christos Harris bringing it up the near side. Goes out off of a Braves player. Christos throws it in. Picked up by a Braves player. Knocked back out. So Grandview will have the throw in. Christos to Buscemi. Buscemi picks it up, sends it across the middle. Picked up by Gracie Ferris. Gracie Ferris sends it across the box. Picked up by number 6, Claire Califf. Califf takes a shot on goal. Tibbetts is there to pick it up. Again, if you're just joining us, 29-29 left here in the first half. Grandview up 2-0 over the Whetstone Braves. Both goals tonight by Macy Two so far. Ferris sends it across the field. It gets deflected by a Brave. Braves pick it up and are going to look to mount an offensive try here. But again, Grandview swarms to the ball, gets in the passing lanes. Lexi Smith steals it, sends it over to Lily Fisher. Lily Fisher sends it out wide to Kara Hill. Kara Hill in a battle for control, gets it off to Grace Buscemi. Buscemi takes a shot on goal. It just goes right. Ah, that's good. So far this evening, Grandview's been able to put up 9 shots to 0 for Whetstone. Grandview definitely controlling the match so far. Ball picked up by Lucy James in the backfield. Sends it over to number 5, Elsie Granger. Granger bringing it up. Passes off to Lexi Smith. Lexi Smith looking for an outlet. She sends it long. No one there, and that'll go out the back goal line and be a goal kick for the Braves. Number 9, Skylar Edwards with the honors for the Whetstone Braves. So, coach is sending in a number of freshmen. Grace Ferris takes a shot on goal, but Tibbetts again is there to pick it up. Tibbetts sends it. No one there for Whetstone to pick it up, picked up by Granger. She is met by a Whetstone player, but is able to get around. Granger sends it up to Gracie Ferris, sends it over to Christos. Christos cutting across, looking for a shot, sends it into the box. And Whetstone picks it up, and it goes out off of Whetstone, so it'll be a throw-in. And right now you've got Ellie Smith, Laura Beth Boy, number 12, 13, Abby Polishamo, and number 9, oh, Maggie Yates coming in for the Bobcats. So Grandview controlling the ball pretty much this entire first 15 minutes here. Palmisano looking for an outlet. Sends it back to number 4, Chloe Garris. Garris back to Lucy James. Lucy James sends it back to Vivian Shoot. Grandview resets. Out to Lusher. Lusher over to Kara Hill. Kara Hill to midfield to Grace Buscemi. Buscemi looks to attack. A number 8. Maggie Olfent for the Braves gets in the passing lane and intercepts. Grandview gets it back, though. Buscemi sends it up to Yates. Yates up to Fisher. Just misses off her foot. And the Braves pick the ball back up. Looking to attack. Again, repelled by number 4, Chloe Garris. Abby Palmisano sends it over to Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith looking to attack. Gets it past one defender. Palmisano picks it up outside the box. Sends it over to Lily Fisher. Lily Fisher looking to score. She kicks straight for the goal, but Tibbetts is there to pick it up. So Tibbetts with five saves on the night. Grandview with, 12 shots on goal, or 12 shots tonight. Seven on goal and five wide. So the Braves sneak past, get down towards the big box, and Vivian Shute had to come out and kick that one over to the sideline to prevent them attacking. Grandview re-controls the ball. Boy sending it up over to Palmisano here, the near side. Palmisano thought I heard a whistle, but play continues. Ellie Smith looking to attack, moving upfield. Gets past one defender, looking for someone to outlet to in the box. Sends it over to Grace Buscemi. Buscemi takes a shot. Tibbetts is there again. Tibbetts getting a lot of work tonight, the goalkeeper. Coming back in for Grandview is number 17, Natalie Smith, and number 10, Macy Two. Coming out is number 6, Clara Califf, and number 3, Lily Fisher. Corner kick by Grandview. Natalie Smith sends it in. Bunch of Bobcats in front of the goal. No one picks it up. And that one will go out the end goal line and will be a goal kick for the Braves. And doing the honors is number 9, Skylar Edwards from the 6-yard box. Oh, shot on goal by Natalie Smith. Again, Tibbetts there to deflect it away. Header by Ellie Smith, and that one will go out the back goal line. So it'll be a free goal kick for the Braves. So far here, with 22:20 left in the first half, the Braves have only got across the center line twice tonight. Grandview, with their smothering, aggressive defense, have been keeping it on the attacking third of the field down here. Grace Buscemi takes a shot on goal. Again, Tibbetts there to pick it up. Macy two in a battle for possession. And there's a whistle, and that one's going against Grandview, so it'll be a free kick for the Braves from near the center line. Whetstone looking to attack, repelled by the back line of the Bobcats. Grace Buscemi looks downfield, no one there to pick up her pass. Grandview looking to attack again. Smith to two. Two weaving, looking for her way through the defender. Sends it up to Yates. Nice pass to Yates. Yates takes a shot on goal, but it's wide left. So seven saves tonight so far for Tibbetts. She is definitely getting her share of work in the goal box tonight in front of the net. Grandview's got control again in the attacking third. Natalie Smith takes a shot on goal. It gets deflected off of a Braves player, picked up by Tibbetts. And she punts it downfield. No one there to pick it up for the Braves. Macy two there. Grandview control, sends it back to Lucy James. Lucy James giving time for her team to set up. Sends it back to Shute. Shoot up to two. Two starts weaving her way through defenders. Beats two. Working on the third. Sends it back to Lucy James. James up to Boy. Boy moving it forward, sends it up to Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith sends it up to Palmisano.
Come on, Abby.
Abby in a foot race picks it up, sends it back to Ellie Smith. Ellie sends it across the box, takes a shot on goal, just to the left though. Coming back into the game, Lexi Smith, Hannah Long break, Swisher and Granger for the Bobcats. Coming out is Palmisano, Buscemi, Lusher, and Yates. Ball's in play. Lexi Smith picks it back up from Grandview. Working her way around the defender. Sends it over to Long Break. Long Break up to Natalie Smith. Natalie Smith in the box. Picked back up by Lexi Smith. Lexi Smith takes a shot. Puts it up near the goal. But Tibbetts is there to pick it up. Lucy James saves it for Grandview at the center line. And a Long Break. Works her way back across the field, sends it to two. To a quick move on a defender, gets around them, sends it up to Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith in position, puts it in front of the goal, no one there to pick it up. Now Lexi Smith picks it back up for Grandview, sends it to Boy. Boy trying to work her way around the defender. She's stopped momentarily, and then it goes out. Grandview with control. Boy sends it over to Nat Smith. Nat Smith, some nice footwork, takes a shot. Tibbetts is there to deflect it again. So that's her eighth save on the evening. Natalie Smith takes a shot, and Tibbetts, two shots in a row on goal, and she's there both times to stop it. I mean, Tibbetts is definitely, that's now, that's 10 saves for her tonight so far.
I mean, not that much.
So Grandview has 12 shots on goal and 8 wide. So taking 20 shots here tonight. That one goes out the end, and that goes off Grandview. Coming back into the game is Claire Califf. Coming out is number 12, Laura Beth Boy. So it's going to be a corner kick for Grandview from the far side corner. Natalie Smith with the honors.
From the Braves, they send in number 20, CJ Wood.
So Natalie, light kick over to Macy, back to Natalie, takes a shot on goal, deflected by a Brave. Grandview still attacking, and Braves send it out of bounds. And Long Break will be doing the honors, throw in, gets it over to Lexi Smith. And there's a whistle. That one's against Grandview. So it'll be a free kick for the Braves. If you just join us, we have 15:23 left here in the first half. Grandview up 2-0, both goals by Macy 2 tonight so far. Grandview looking to attack. Macy 2 has it above the arc. Send it back to Califf. Califf over to Nat Smith. Nat Smith just above the arc. Tries to get into the box. Gets deflected. She's got it again. She takes a kick, and it goes wide left. Coming back into the game for the Bobcats is number three, Lily Fisher. Coming out is number 19, Lexi Smith.
Number 10, Akaya Taylor. For the Bobcats, they send in number three, Lily Fisher.
Nat Smith takes a shot on goal and scores. So at the 14-16 mark, Grandview, third goal of the night. This one coming from Natalie Smith. So coming in the game is number 14, Kara Hill. 7, Harriet Christos. And number 2, Gracie Ferris. And coming out will be Nat Smith, 8, Swisher, and 23, a long break.
Natalie Smith.
All right, 14-16 left here in the first half. Your Bobcats up 3-0 over the Whetstone Braves.
Number 2, Gracie Ferris. Number 7 is Harriet Christos. And number 14,
Gracie Ferris looking to tack, sends it over to Natalie Smith. Natalie Smith just above the arc, sends it back to Gracie Ferris. Lily Fisher sends it over to Natalie Smith. Natalie Smith takes a shot over the crossbar. It'll be a goal kick for the Braves. So you just joining us. Grandview up 3-0. They've taken 23 shots tonight. So far, 22 shots. 12 of them on goal, 10 wide. And Tibbetts, Sierra Tibbetts, 10 saves on the night for the Braves. Grandview looking to attack again. Gracie Ferris gets it again. See, the ball gets deflected. Braves get it, clear it, but number 4, Chloe Garris, is there to pick it up. Sends it over to Christos. Christos tries to send it over to Ferris, but it gets picked up. Califf picks it up again. Lily Fisher takes a shot on goal, but Tibbetts is there again to pick it up. So that's 11 saves for Tibbetts tonight so far. Grandview looking to attack. Harriet Christos in the near sideline. Gets it picked from her. Number 10, Taylor for the Braves tried to get it across midfield, picked off by Lucy James, and that one goes out, and it goes out off the Bobcats, so it'll be a throw-in for the Braves.
Braves send in number 12, Mia Fernandez, and number 15, Kristen Muller.
Lily Fisher takes a shot on goal. Tibbet there to swoop it up. Tibbet sends it. Picked up midfield by a number 10, Taylor. She can't keep control. Christos is there. Sends it back to number 4, Chloe Garris. Garris up to Nat Smith. Nat Smith weaves through the field, beats 2 defenders, slips through 2 more in a foot race. Takes a shot on goal. Oh, and just deflects off the crossbar. It's still live. Gracie Ferris looking to take a shot. Picked up by number 6, Claire Califf. She takes a shot on goal, goes wide left. Again, if you're just joining us here at 10:38 left in the first half, Grandview up 3-0 with two goals from Macy Two and one from Natalie Smith. Macy Two working in front of the goal, trying to find a seam to take a shot, sends it up front, looking to hit Lily Fisher, but a Brave steps into the passing lane, deflects, it goes out of bounds, and Grandview sends it in. Christos looking to work through the defenders, splits two defenders, battling for possession in the far corner here, near corner. The Braves pick it back up. Christos fighting for it still. Natalie Smith comes over and picks the pocket of one of the Braves. Sends it over to Chloe Garris. Garris sends it across to Califf. Califf up to Nat Smith. Nat Smith back foots it to Lily Fisher. Sends it over to Christos. Christos in a foot race to keep it out. Can't get there. Goes out the end goal line, so it'll be a goal kick for the Braves. Coming in now for the Bobcats is 22, Lusher, 11, Buscemi, 12, Boy, and 19, Lexi Smith. Coming out is number 4, Chloe Garris. Number 6, Califf. 10, Macy Two. And 17, Natalie Smith, getting a well-deserved rest.
Number 19, Lexi Smith. And
that goes out off of the Braves. Lusher's throwing in. Sends it into Christos here, near side. Lexi Smith picks it back up, but not before a Brave can get there. But Lori Beth Boy picks it back up for Grandview. Sends it up to Lily Fisher. Lily Fisher puts it in front of Gracie Ferris. There's a foot race. Gracie can't quite get there, and it's put out the back goal line by a Brave, so it's going to be a corner kick for Grandview from the near side corner. And coming over to make that kick is Harriet Christos. Grandview and the Braves getting set up in front of the goal. Coach is yelling in. Christos sends it up. Lusher picks it up. Sends it back to Christos. Christos sends it into the box. It's deflected off of a Brave. Goes out the goal line, and will be another corner kick for the Bobcats from the near corner. Christos with the honors. Puts it in. Sends it in front of the goal. Lusher there. She picks it up. Passes it over to Lexi Smith. Lexi Smith back to Christos. Christos sends it back out in front of the goal, picked up by Buscemi. Buscemi's taking a shot. A Brave gets in front of there in the passing lane, but it's picked back up by Lexi Smith, who sends it back to Lusher so we can get a reset, sending it back to Lucy James. Lucy James gets her offense reset, sends it up to Lexi Smith, over to Boy. Boy to Fisher. Fisher back to Lexi Smith. Grandview looking to make an attack here. Grammy sets up their play. Buscemi weaves through. She's in the box. Sends it up towards the goal and just goes right of the goal. 7:05 left. Grandview up 3-0 here in the first half. Coming into the game, Ellie Smith. Coming out is number 2, Gracie Ferris for the Bobcats. Goal kick by the Braves. Again, the Braves have not taken any shots on goal tonight. And now they're crossing only for the third time the center line, but they can't control it. Lucy James is there to pick it up. Lusher and James. Harriet Christos fighting for control. Sends it up to 15, Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith passed one defender. Looking to set up a play. Buscemi in front of the goal. Kicks it. Oh, goes across the goal. No one there to pick it up. Going to go out. And it looks like that one will be off of Grandview. So it's going to be a goal kick. Coming in number 13, Abby Palmisano. And number 9, Maggie Yates. Coming out is Harriet Christos. And number 14, Kara Hill.
Nice hustle.
kick on goal by Fisher. And again, Tibbetts is there to pick it up for her 13th save on the night, only in the first half. 5:26 left, Grandview up 3-0. Two goals from two, one from Nat Smith. Fisher battling for it, gets past the two defenders now, puts the ball out in front of herself. She's trying to mount an attack, sends it into Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith out front, but a Brave steps into the passing lane. Braves are controlling the ball right now. Maggie Yates fighting for it. Boy gets into the passing lane, intercepts with some help from Lusher, tries to get the ball back, but the Braves are there to take it. Buscemi steals it, sends it over to Palmisano. Palmisano back to Lusher. Lusher up to Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith looking to shoot it across the goal, sends it across to the far side to Fisher. Fisher takes a shot on goal. Oh, my Lord. And that's a save. So that's save number 14 for Tibbett. Fisher with a great kick there. Battle for possession on the far side. Again, if you're just joining us, Grandview dominating this whole first half. No shots on goal for the for the Braves so far here with 3:50 left. Grandview's taken. They've only been inside the 50 three times. They've been across midfield three times tonight. That's it. Grandview keeping it down on the attacking third of the field. They're attacking third of the field here. Lily Fisher throws it in for the Bobcats. Battle for control on the far side. Boy gets in front of it, strips it away from a Brave. It goes out, and that's going to go out off the Bobcats. So it'll be a throw in for the Braves. Lily Fisher sends it back to Tatum Lusher. Lusher looking for an outlet. Sends it up to Lexi Smith. Lexi Smith sends it up. Ellie Smith there to pick it up. Sends it out in front of the goal. Takes a shot on goal. And it goes over the goal and will be a goal kick for the Braves with 2:33 left here in the first half. Bobcats up 3-0.
Two minutes left.
Ellie Fisher takes a long shot on the goal. And that one goes out to the right. Lily Fisher looks to attack again. Weaves her way through a couple defenders, sends it up to Buscemi. Buscemi taking a shot on goal, and Tibbetts is there. Fisher was there, almost got a foot on it to put it in, but Tibbetts fell on it and will punt it out. Under a minute to go here. If you're just joining us, Grandview has been dominating this game. Up 3-0, but they've taken over 20 shots on goal. They've taken 18 shots on goal. and the goalkeeper has 15 saves. So as the clock winds down here, Grandview's going to take one more shot at goal with Ellie Smith sprinting down the near sideline, beats her defender, sends the ball across over to Lily Fisher, just off of her foot, picked up by the Braves.
Six, five, four, three.
Grandview takes another shot. Yates on goal, and it's deflected, and that's the end of the first half. So as we end the first half here from Bobcat Stadium, your Grandview Bobcats up 3-0 over the Braves from Whetstone. And no surprise, the same as the rinse and repeat from last week. Grandview very aggressive and dominant on defense and offense. The Whetstone has only crossed the center line three times tonight. Grandview has spent, the ball has been spent most of the time on the Whetstone side of the field, as is evident by the 18 shots on goal and 15 saves by the Tibbetts, the goalie for the Braves. So we're going to take a break here and let you guys go to the fridge, grab something to drink or eat, and we'll see you back here in about 10 minutes.
All right, concession stand's open. So grab something to eat and drink. It's hot and humid out here, so do your thing, and we'll be 9 minutes. We'll be back in a second.
Like
Got about a minute and a half before the start of the second half. Hopefully, we went down and got some refreshments. It's kind of humid out there, so get ready for the second half. We are going to see on the board.
That's been pretty
zip. And a minute and a half.
Last year, I took it all the time. there's no one that's going.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back here with a fresh time on the clock. So Grandview swaps out the goalkeeper, as does Whetstone. Oh, Whetstone's still keeping in Sierra Tibbetts. I'm sorry. Actually, they did switch out Sierra Tibbetts. And she's now on the front line. So they do have a new goalie. She kept the goalie number one. Grandview making a switch out to Maggie Wessel, and now in a goal. Grandview picks up where they left off at the attacking third of the field. Takes a shot on goal. And a save. So Grandview again forcing them to keep it down here. Shot on goal by Ellie Smith. It goes over the crossbar. So started out the second half. Within the first not even minute, Grandview's taken two shots on goal. Grandview again attacking. Gracie Ferris takes shot on goal. Keeper there to stop it. That one gets past Ellie Smith, will go out off of Grandview. It'll be a throw-in for the Braves. Swisher sends it over to Natalie Smith, but a Brave is there to in the passing lane to pick it off. Grandview gets it back. Swisher up to Lexi Smith. Lexi Smith over to Claire Califf, but the Braves intercept. Long break gets it back. Battle for control right now. Gracie Ferris looking to line up a shot. Long break. Has it in the box. Sends it back out to Gracie Ferris. Ferris over to Lexi Smith. Grandview keeping it on this end, the Braves end of the field. Califf strips it away, sends it over to Nat Smith. Nat Smith looking to set up a shot, sends it to Swisher. Swisher running in. Grandview working the goal here, passing it back and forth, looking for their shot. Lexi Smith steals it, takes a shot on goal. It's deflected by the goalkeeper. Califf there to pick it up. Lexi sends it up. Long break takes it. Shot on goal over the crossbar. So it'll be a goal kick for the Braves. If you're just joining us, 36-29 here in the second half. Bobcats up 3-0. First half goals coming two from Macy Two and one from Natalie Smith. Gracie Ferris runs up and almost deflects that in, the kick off the goalkeeper. It just goes over the crossbar. Guess. Okay. Nat Smith, or Ellie Smith, takes a shot, goes wide to the left. So again, Grandview, just a smothering defense here, not allowing the Braves to get past the center line here in the first 5 minutes of the game. A repeat of the first half where they are only able to get across the center line three times. Ellie Smith looking to set up a shot. Sends it into the middle to Natalie Smith. Natalie Smith takes a shot on goal. Hits the cross, the side post. Bounces out, but it's picked back up by Grandview. Claire Califf looking for an outlet across the arc. Shoots in. Oh! Lexi Smith with a shot on goal. Keeper picks, swoops it up, though. Grandview again repels the Braves. Keeps them from advancing. Long break in a foot race for control. Long break sends it into the box. There's Nat Smith. Nat Smith takes a shot. Keeper gets it. Nat tries to get a second shot off, but it's deflected. And that goes out off of a Whetstone Brave, and it's going to be a corner kick from the far corner for the Bobcats. Smith sends it into the box. Hits off of the side post, goes out, and that'll be a goal kick for the Braves. Califf picks up the goal shot. Braves looking to attack. Lusher there to repel him. Ball at midfield. And that goes out, and it goes off of a Brave throw in Grandview. Long break throws it in, picked up by Grace Ferris. Gracie Ferris. Ferris over to Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith looking for an outlet, sends it across the box, picked up by the keeper. Natalie Smith runs into the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper loses her glasses. She seems to be okay. And that one's kicked out by Bobcats, sending in 14, Kara Hill, 10, Lexi, or 10, Macy, 2, 3, Fisher, and number 9, Maggie Yates.
And number 14, Kara Hill, all in for the Bobcats.
Thirty-one, 40 here in the second half. Grandview up 3-0. dominating this entire match. Kara Hill sends it over to Ferris. Ferris to Yates. Yates takes a shot on goal. It goes wide right. All right, goal kick for the Braves. Doing the honors is number 9, Skylar Edwards. Sends it up. Braves can't control it. It goes, oh, it does go out off of a Bobcat, so the Braves will get a throw in here.
For the Braves, they send in number 25, Nathisha Christine.
Ball on the far side. Grandview has numbers. Christos picks it up. Picked off, though, by a Brave. Lily Fisher moving it now. Sends it up to Ellie Smith, who puts it in for a goal at the 29-22 mark. Ellie Smith puts number 4 on the scoreboard for your Bobcats. And coming into the game, number 11, Grace Buscemi, and number 13, Abby Palmisano. Coming out is Ellie Smith and Gracie Ferris.
Center for the Bobcats, number 11, Grace Buscemi, and number 13, Abby Palmisano.
Both teams fighting for control here at midfield. Grandview wrestles it away. Buscemi over to Yates. Back to Buscemi. Grandview just passing around looking for the right opportunity. Two attacks. Sends it up to Grace Buscemi. Buscemi looking to attack. Picked off, though, by a Brave. But Kara Hill's there to steal it away. Sends it over to two. Two, weaving around the defenders. Works her way in, finds a seam. Fancy footwork, takes a shot. Kara Hill, and that one goes out the end goal line. That's off of the Brave. So it'll be a corner shot from the near corner for the Bobcats. Everyone set up in front of the goal. Lexi Smith sends it in. Battle for possession. Yates battling on the far side. Sends it out to... Gets back in the middle to Lily Fisher. Buscemi up to Yates. Yates moving down the far sideline, sends it forward to number 13, Palmisano. Palmisano over to Fisher. Fisher with some fancy footwork trying to get around a defender. Defender picks it off. But as the Braves look to move it upfield, Christos sets up an attack, sends it over to Buscemi, just off her foot, picked up by the Braves. Two looks to attack, can't get control of the ball, battle for control between Kara Hill, Lusher, and number one, Tibbetts. And it goes out off of Tibbetts, and it's a throw in for the Bobcats. Lusher to two, over to number four, Chloe Garris. Chloe Garris sends it up to 13, Palmisano. Palmisano lets it slip off her foot, picked up by a Brave. Braves looking to advance it down the far sideline. And at per usual, Grandview there to pick it up. Lily Fisher sending it over to Macy, two. Two to Hill. Hill back to two. Lucy James resets for Grandview, sending it up to two. Two's bringing it up the field, works through past two defenders, works her way past a third, sends it into between two, takes a kick on shot on goal, but the keeper's there to swoop it up just outside the box. Coming into the game is number 12, Boy, for Lucy James, number 5, Granger, and number 15, Ellie Smith, back into the game. 15 That one goes out off of Grandview, so that'll be a goal kick for the Braves. So at the 23:55 mark here in the second half, your Grandview Lady Bobcats are up 4-0. Two goals from Natalie Smith in the first half, a one goal in the first half from Macy, two, and another goal here in the second half from Ellie Smith. Two takes a shot on goal, but it's stopped by the goalkeeper. Kara Hill in a foot race to gain control. Between her and two, they steal it away. Two sends it over to Lily Fisher. Lily Fisher works her way through the defense, takes a shot on goal, and the keeper's there to deflect it. Christos picks it up, sends it to Kara Hill. Granger into two, two over to Fisher, Fisher back to two. Two slips as she's getting ready to take the shot. And can't quite connect solidly with that one, and it's picked up by the goalkeeper. Coming in for Grandview is number 8, Keelan Swisher. Number 23, Long Break. Number 17, Nat Smith. And number 6, Claire Califf. Coming out is Christos, Lily Fisher, Yates and number 13, Palmisano.
For the Bobcats, they send in number 6, Blair Callup. Number 8, Keelan Swisher. Number 17, Natalie Smith. Number 19, Lexus Smith. And 23, Anna Longbreak.
Anna Longbreak sends it across the goal. No one there to pick it up. Goes out the far side off of Grandview can't save it. So it's a goal kick for the Braves. That one goes out the end goal line, and it'll be a corner kick for the Bobcats. Two and Nat Smith go to the far corner to put it in. Macy 2 over to Longbreak. Longbreak looking for a position. Picked up by a Brave, number 25, but she can't control it. That being Nafasha Kasim. So Grandview with the throw in. Longbreak up to Nat Smith. Nat Smith over to Ellie Smith. Ellie Smith looking for a position. Gets it in. Picked up by the Braves. They send it out of bounds on the near side. Throw in Grandview. Elise Granger sends it over to Longbreak. Oh, big shot by 2. That one goes over the crossbar. That'll be a goal kick for the Braves.
Number 15, Kristen Muller.
Okay, that'll be a corner kick here for Grandview now. Smith and 2, they send it in. Shot on goal. And that one is number 2 for Macy 2. As Grandview at the 17:49 mark here in the second half goes up 5-0 over the Braves from Whetstone. So Grandview easily controlling this match.
Grandview go! Number 10, Macy, 2.
Yeah,
Ray, send in number two. William Heathcock.
Long break in a foot race, trying to save it. She does. Sends it out in front of the goal. Picking it up is Macy Two. Sends it over to Natalie Smith, and it's picked up by number nine, Skylar Edwards. Unofficial stat here. So, Lexi Smith. Shot on goal, and it's not Lexi Smith. I think it is. Yes, Macy Two for her third of the night. Now putting it up, Grandview 6-0. So at the Grandview at the 16:55 mark here, left in the second half, up 6-0 over the Braves from Whetstone. Coming in for the Grandview is Gracie Ferris, and Lily Fisher. Coming out is two, and Ellie Smith. So as I was saying before that last goal, starting to say at least, was the unofficial stat tonight. The Braves have only crossed and controlled the ball five times tonight across the center line. The rest of the time, this ball's been controlled by your Bobcats. Doing a fabulous job here as they look to mount another attack. Long break, weaves her way through, sends it over to the center to Lily Fisher. Lily Fisher makes her way through the defenders, sends it back to Lexi Smith. And the Braves deflect it for the time being. On the far side, that one goes out. Swisher can't quite get there to save it, so it's Braves toss in, throw in. Coming in for the Bobcats, number nine, Maggie Yates, and number seven, Harriet Christos. Coming out is Long Break, and number eight, Keelan Swisher.
That Grandview goal is 17, Natalie Smith. Eddie Bobcats send in number seven, Harriet Christos.
And Natalie Smith with that goal. So Grandview up now 7-0. With 14:40 left here in the second half. Player goes down on some. And that was number 23, Doreen Little. And she's up and getting off pretty quickly, so it doesn't look like it was too serious. The ref waits for Whetstone to bring in a sub. Coming in for Whetstone is number 12, Mia Fernandez. And the ball's back in play. Grandview controlling up to Nat Smith. Nat Smith loses control. Fisher there to pick it up for her. Califf looks to attack. Works her way through the defenders. Sends it up. The pass is missed by Smith. Grandview recovers. Lexi Smith moving the ball forward. Up to Gracie Ferris. Ferris back to Califf. Califf over to number four, Chloe Garris. So at 13:34 here, Grandview up 7-0, dominating. These girls have been over the Braves, your Bobcats, that is. Fisher fighting for control, sends it over to Lexi Smith. Grant, she sends it up. Nat Smith there to pick it up, deflects off of a Brave. Califf brings it forward, sends it back over to Lexi Smith, over to Yates. Yates on the side of the box. Back to Granger. Grandview being just overpowering, controlling this ball. Harriet Christos tries to chase it down, and that one goes out the end line, so it'll be a goal kick for the Braves.
For the Braves, they send in number three, Marina Wine, and number 14.
Natalie Smith to Gracie Ferris. Ferris shot on goal, and it's in. Gracie Ferris with the eighth goal for the Bobcats at the 11:57 mark here in the second half. Your Bobcats up 8-0. That one by Gracie Ferris.
That grand goal is number two, Gracie Ferris.
Again, Grandview with their smothering defense, keeping it down on the attacking third. They're smothering play here tonight, not allowing the Whetstone Braves to cross that center line more than five times. Grandview, again, another shot by Nat Smith, picked up by the keeper for the Braves. Lexi Smith, another shot on goal, but that one goes wide left. Coming in for the Bobcats, Grace Buscemi.
For the Bobcats, they send in number 11, Grace Buscemi.
Lily Fisher takes a shot on goal. That one over the crossbar. That'll be a goal kick for the Braves. A referee checking on one of the players who had a small collision. Looked like she took a knee to the quad. But she's good enough to kick it into play. Grandview again swarms to the ball, doesn't allow the Braves to get it past the center line. Buscemi weaving her way through, sends it over to Fisher. Fisher over to Christos. Grandview making as many passes as they can before they attack. Lexi Smith sends it into the box, no one there. Braves take control, but again, Ferris there picks the pocket of that Brave defender. Ferris takes a shot on goal. That one over the crossbar, though. Even though the score is quite lopsided right now at 8-0, these two keepers from that have played tonight for the Braves in the first half had 15 saves, and so far here in the second half have 19 saves. So 24 saves on the night. If those guys weren't on their toes as much as they have been, though they have allowed 8 to get by, this score could be way out of control for, even more out of control for these Braves. Califf sends it up to Smith. Smith back to Califf. Califf takes a slips there on that one. Grandview looking to set up a play, passing it back and forth on the near side. That one goes wide. And coming into the game is Palmisano. And number 15, Ellie Smith. Coming out is number 13. Number 19, Lexi Smith. And number 2, Gracie Ferris. So at the 6:10 mark here left in the second half, Grandview with a very comfortable lead, 8-0, has controlled this entire game. As I said earlier, the Braves have only been able to attack and bring it across the center line 5 times tonight. It's including both in the first half here and in the second half. So the Grandview Lady Bobcats playing as aggressive and tough soccer as they usually do, just shutting down the efforts tonight by the Braves. On the far side, Kara Hill battling for control with some help from Califf over to Buscemi. Buscemi bringing up, sends it cross field, but it's picked off in the passing lane by a Brave. But Buscemi's there to steal it away. Ooh, collision. Both okay, getting up. Grandview still fighting for the ball. Controlling. Califf takes a shot. Ellie Smith is there to try to deflect that in, but the keeper for the Braves is there to pick it up. So right now, Grandview has 4 freshmen out on the field, all doing a great job. Yates, Palmisano, Boy, and Fisher. Fisher putting up her first varsity goal in last week's game against Fairbanks. Grace Buscemi sends it up to Emily Smith. Emily Smith takes a shot on goal and it hits the right side. It's hits the right post and does not go in. Grandview sending in number 23, and a long break. And coming out is number 3, Lily Fisher. So, Grandview again with a comfortable lead. With 3 minutes left here, Grandview up 8-0. So, this is the only home soccer game between the boys and girls this week. We have football Friday night this Saturday. Your Grandview Bobcats take on West Friday. Sorry, not Saturday. There's Friday. This Friday at 7 o'clock, your Bobcats will take on West. And then your boys' soccer is away on Saturday against Marymount. That is an away game. And the girls' next game will be Saturday at Marymount away. They're there with the boys. Their next home game is Wednesday the 30th against Columbus Academy. So under 2 minutes left. Whistle, offsides, goal kick, 1:37 left, Grandview up 8-0 over the Braves. So as we're wrapping up another night here, your Grandview girls are come out victorious over the Braves from Whetstone. Unless anything changes here, it should be an 8-0 victory for your Bobcats as they just look to pass it around last minute here. Califf, though. Under a minute, Bobcats passing it around. And game of keep away going on right now as we end this, get ready to end this game. The way it's been all night. Again, your Lady Bobcats dominating this match. Unofficial stat, Whetstone was only able to cross the center line 5 times this entire game. Grandview took over 28 shots on goal tonight. As the clock ticks down, Jim counts down, and that's another win in the victory in the win box for your Lady Bobcats. As we finish up the night here, this is John Ione from the Grandview Sports Network saying, congratulations to the Lady Bobcats as they beat the Braves from Whetstone 8-0. A great victory. Again, their next game will be this Saturday away, so we won't be carrying it. We do have Friday night football as the Bobcats take on West. And then next week, we have the girls home on the 30th against Columbus Academy. And the boys will be, their next home game will be,
Grandview Heights website.
Next Wednesday, their next home game is Saturday the 2nd. Unionato High School for the boys. So next Thursday, the 30th, or Wednesday the 30th, the girls take on Academy. So everyone have a great night, and we'll see you Friday night for football. Good night, Grandview.
All right, friend.
Thank you, John. Okay, well, yeah, we will.